Hey everyone, what's going on? Joey here, and Brazil is getting ready to start their second season of The Masked Singer. And with only 10 days to go, I figured let's break down all of the costumes and everything we know about this upcoming season. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe, you turn on notifications, and you give this video a thumbs up. Let's get started. Before we dive into Brazil's Masked Singer, I've gotten so many messages from you guys asking how me and Julia are doing. It kind of is a hit or miss kind of day. One day you wake up fine, maybe an hour later you feel sick. It's on and off, it really is strange. Like right now I'm telling you, I'm fighting so hard not to cough through this thing. And you can definitely hear that I'm very congested in here. It's just, once again, it's a weird thing. Someday you get energy, someday you don't have energy. Right now, kind of on the low energy kind of day, but the anxiety of having to, like, I need to keep active, I need to keep doing things, is kind of pushing me to do more videos and get things moving. So anyway, let's go ahead and dive right back into things with The Masked Singer Brazil. On January 23rd, which is in 10 days, they will have their season 2 premiere. And there's so many awesome things about this show, not just including the costumes. The costumes are amazing, but it's so great because they're finally having almost a full audience back, though you have to have your mask during the entire show. Let's go ahead and dive into everything we know, including the fact that all of the judges and the hosts are coming back. So get ready, it's Eduardo, Rodrigo, Taz, Tada, and I apologize if I'm saying anyone's names wrong. They are coming back along with the host, Ivete and Priscilla. Now, one thing that they do that I really wish that Masked Singer US would do is they have an online after show, which is called Bate Papo, which just means Masked Singer Brazil chat. And it's about like 7 to 10 minutes long, at least what I can see here on YouTube. And they pretty much break down a lot of the stuff you saw in the episode. They go through the clues and they pull out things that would have been like, hey, did you see that? And I really do wish that we had that. A while back, we did have Nick Cannon come on and kind of go through some of that and had some interviews on. It only lasted for like maybe 5 episodes. So, Masked Singer, we need the after show back. Now, when it comes to their stage, it is exactly the same stage from last season. Only difference is that the audience looks to be a little bit closer to the stage, that there's still a little barrier around it. And I did find a preview video for you guys to check out. Here's a clip.
Atenção para as pistas da primeira celebridade. É dona de uma voz poderosa.
Eu acho que eu já trabalhei com essa pessoa.
Ele sempre acha isso.
É mãe.
Eu não anotei nada.
É mãinha.
Ah, gente, assim fica fácil, gente.
Não precisa nem de detetive, né? É ela, a rainha Ivete Sangalo. Nossa Viveta tá de volta ao palco para comandar a nova temporada com aquela energia de sempre.
Como se diz lá na Bahia, a gente não nasce, a gente estreia. Estou prontíssima, meu amor.
Dia 23, estreia a segunda temporada de The Masked Singer Brasil, agora nas tardes de domingo. Nunca foi tão difícil reconhecer uma celebridade.
Now, how awesome does that look? Let's go ahead and dive into the costumes, because I love their costumes. Their costumes are absolutely amazing. There are 14 of them. I'm gonna show you guys their photos and give you little details about them. So here we go. Starting off with the pineapple. This, you could tell, is a woman pineapple. I love the details on her dress. I love the purple, it really stands out. And I love the big red hoop earrings. After that is Baby, but Baby surely has something wrong with it. Why is it red? Like, it looks like, I don't know. It looks like it's an angry baby. It's got orange eyes, red face, and it looks like it's been eating a little too much cookies. Anyway, continuing on, we have the baby butterfly. I love this thing with the big glasses. Beautiful colors. I love the wings. It's gonna be interesting for them to dance in, I will tell you that, but I love this costume. It does look like a girl. Let me know if you agree or not. After that, and these, you guys have to help me with this one. It's called Boto. I don't understand what's going on here. Is this a dolphin? But it's a pink dolphin. Is a pink dolphin a thing? It's wearing a... it's a lifeguard. So, you know, it belongs on the beach. And it's just pink. And look, I mean, it looks like a dolphin. But it's pink. I know, I'm very confused as well. After that, chameleon. It looks like we're getting more and more chameleons in different versions around the world. I like this one. It is super sparkly. Look at that tail. And you can definitely tell this person is going to be dancing in that. I mean, it's made to sparkle. After that, and finally, we have another crab. That's right. And this one is, I like this one because it does remind me of blue claw crabs. It's so weird to see the feet. There's so many feet on this thing, right? After that, we had what looks to be a queen egg. I mean, it's an egg with glasses and it has a tiara. So it's a princess egg or a queen egg. It's got a ballerina, like bottom half. It's got the tutu and the shoes. So maybe a ballerina queen or princess, something like that. I don't know. I'm like waiting for like a little wand to come out. After that, we have a dragon, and I love the dragon. He looks annoyed to be there, funny enough, because he's got his arms folded over, but he's cute. He's got wings on his head and wings on his back. He's going to be definitely dancing slash flying around the competition. After that, this is something that is pretty cool because I haven't really seen many duet costumes in the Masked universe. We saw a couple on our version, a couple other versions out there, but this one is awesome. And I'm gonna pronounce this wrong, and I do apologize in advance. Lampino and Maria Botina? I don't know if these are some kind of cartoon characters in Brazil, maybe some kind of show that is only known over there, but I love these costumes. I love the design. I love costumes that really relate to the heritage of that country. And so this one right here, I mean, this looks like something I could totally see going on in Brazil. After that, we have a female biker. And I love this costume, especially because it has just the handlebars to the bike. It's like this person's scared to ride a real bike, so they have that. No, I really do love this costume. I love the outfit. I love that with her mask, that they have the pink coming out. So you know it's a girl, and how are you supposed to sing in something like that? Because you're having plastic right over here. Maybe they designed it so the acoustics are really good inside? I don't really know. After that, we have the peacock. Another costume that seems to be popping up in different versions around the world. This one is beautiful, though it does kind of remind me of our Donny Osmond peacock. After that, we have the robot. I like this robot. Looks like he's about to fly away somewhere. After that, we have Rose. And let me tell you, they did not skip out on the rose. There's a ton of roses on here. And I love the face, the smile, the eyes. It really does match perfectly. And the pink bottom. And the last costume, it's called Ursa, which I'm assuming translates into teddy bear. But it's a bear that looks like he's about to fly. He's got the goggles on there, the leather jacket. Something you would wear if you were like in one of those one cylinder or one engine airplane from like the 1920s, like the Red Baron would kind of fly. So I really do like that costume. But those are all 14 contestants on The Masked Singer Brazil. I gotta know which costume you guys like the best, which one do you like the least? Let me know in the comment section. And this show does air in 10 days. So stay tuned. Hopefully we'll have some videos for you guys. But I wanna thank you for joining me. If you haven't done so yet, please subscribe, turn on notifications, and give this video a thumbs up. I'll talk to you guys later. I don't wanna make another video. It really depends on how I feel that day, but you guys are the best, and thank you for your support. Anyway, I'm Joey. I'll talk to you later. Stay safe. See you later. Bye.